Excellence is continuous process, not an accident, as Abdul Kalam said. Bangalore University strived since 1964 to achieve excellence in education. Therefore, it is one of the premier higher education institutions in India. As per Hansa Research Survey, published in the Week magazine, 2016 May, Bangalore University is number 1 in the state of Karnataka, number 5 in the South Zone. It is at number 9 in the top state multidisciplinary universities and 15 in the top multidisciplinary universities at all India level. University has glorious past, which is written in the golden letters of the Indian academic history. It had started in the year 1964 out of University of Mysore, with 32 colleges having 1,600 students. Today, it stands as one of the largest universities in Asia and the country, with 606 colleges and 11 autonomous colleges affiliated. It is imparting degrees in various disciplines to over 3.5 lakh students. University is functioning with 6 faculty, that is Arts, Science, Commerce, Law, Education and Engineering. 48 postgraduate teaching and research departments offering 209 academic programs with 3 university colleges. University is executing in 2 campuses. The oldest among them is a central college spread across 65.32 acres having heritage buildings. Jnanabharati campus is in over 1,000 acres of widespread area with rich flora and fauna. Initially, the premier colleges in the city, the Central College and University Visveshwaraya College of Engineering, formed the nucleus of Bangalore University. Central College is one of the oldest college in India, established in 1858. Sir C.V. Raman, Nobel laureate in physics, was associated with the university while working at the Indian Institute of Science. The vision of university is to promote excellence in education for a vibrant and inclusive society through knowledge creation and dissemination. So as our emblem symbolizes Jnanam Vijnana Sahitam. It is one of the richest universities with 353 teaching faculty having internationally acclaimed research background and imparting knowledge to the students with state-of-the-art education technology. About 751 non-teaching staff is serving in the university administration. 230 technical staff is assisting teachers and students around the clock. Our infrastructure is sizable with well-equipped laboratories managed by qualified and motivated faculty who work with commitment and dedication in promoting education and research. Bangalore University Library operates from 2 campuses, Jnanabharati and Central College. Total collection of university library exceeds 3.5 lakh books and 226 current periodicals. It is getting 15,000 e-journals. University has achieved appreciable performance in research by receiving 2 patents and 103 patents already registered. Academic contribution is adorable by our esteemed faculty with 1,109 publications and 7,109 citations. As per Web of Science, our citation goes up to 6.41. The Distance Education Department is offering 24 programs in the PG, UG, Diploma, PG Diploma and Certificate courses. University alumni are placed worldwide in reputed organizations. However, it had taken care of students' placement through centralized placement cell, Drishti. It is undertaking students' training and campus recruitment. We have set up a Braille Resource Center keeping in view of visually challenged. Presently, it is epicenter for 160 visually impaired students of 36 colleges and 9 postgraduate departments. The university NSS unit is working from NSS Bhavan situated in Jnana Bharati. It is first of its kind in the country, which can accommodate 300 to 400 NSS volunteers at a time. The NSS unit has been very active in conducting variety of service camps. The NSS unit has been very active in conducting variety of social service camps, received various awards at state and national level. University has established Baba Saheb Dr. B.R. Ambedkar Studies and Research Center. It has organized number of programs. Foreign Language Department offers MA in Japanese, diploma courses in Russian, Chinese, Korean, German, and certificate courses in Russian and Finnish languages. Gandhian Study and Research Center is organizing several programs for the benefit of students and the general public. It is housing Sabarmati Open Air Theater and Meditation Hall. It has a collection of 2,000 books in its library. UGC Human Resource Development Center is part of our university. It is organizing orientation programs, refresher courses, workshops for college and university teachers, principals and research scholars, etc. The College Development Council has effectively coordinating with the colleges to submit proposals for various schemes of UGC. Women's Studies Center of the university is established with the support of UGC. The center is focusing on teaching, research, extension, documentation, and advocacy related to women. It is also running daycare center. Sexual harassment preventive cell is conducting awareness programs to students and employees of the universities about violence, harassment, exploitation, discrimination, and intimidation. Yoga center in the university has its own building, conducts classes and other activities related to yoga. It offers certificate courses and MSc degree in yoga studies. Bangalore University has health center facilities both at Jnana Bharati and Central College campuses to meet the immediate healthcare needs of students, faculty and staff. University has Directorate of Students Welfare, Social Inclusion and Exclusion Cell, IQAC, Planning, Monitoring and Evaluation Board and Equal Opportunity Cells. The students of Bangalore University colleges have excelled in sports. The Directorate of Physical Education is conducting inter-college tournaments. It is having the facilities such as playground, swimming pool, world standard gym center and badminton courts. Our students are participating in national and international sports events. University has auditoriums to hold various academic activities. Jnanajyoti Auditorium has state-of-the-art facilities with 1,000 sitting capacity. It also has seminar hall and boardroom. University has 6 hostels, among them 3 each for boys and girls to serve students travel from far areas. Over 650 acres of land in Jnana Bharati campus has been developed as biopark as it is rich in biodiversity. In this park, about 550 plant species comprising trees, herbs and shrubs are being nurtured and maintained. In this campus, check dams have been constructed to harness groundwater. As an initiation to tap natural energy resource, rooftop solar power generation is established. Eco-friendly solid waste disposal method has been implemented in the campus. Several spots in the campus are declared as plastic-free zones. Roads in the campus are made using recycled plastic waste. During its 52 years of meaningful existence, Bangalore University has contributed towards enrichment of global knowledge in various fields through academic, research, extension, and development programs. Its alumni are spread far and wide, holding elite and coveted positions nationally and internationally. They have brought laurels in various fields of science and technology, administration, literary, social science, medicine, education, law, sports, and cultural, etc. With these glorious achievements, university is committed to grow to new heights in higher education by striving continuously to attain excellence.